sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, darling, it's better. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. Run with the boat, the fruit, time to floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy. As off through the waves, they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They sad 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
guess who's gone beyond the plate?
What no? Under the sea. Ha! Under the sea. Nobody beat us. Riders and beat us in frigacy. We want the land folks love to cook. Under the sea we off the hook. We got no troubles. That is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Seems like the sweet here. We got the meat here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray. They let the urchin start to play. We got the spirit. You got to hear it under the sea. Ha! Can't play the harp, the bass, play the bass and bass sound, the drum, the bass, play the bass, the drum, play the drum. The drum is the Duke of Soul. The bass, he can play the things on the strings. The trout rocking out the black fish. He sings the smell and the smell. They know where it's at. I know that blowfish.
No!
Snail, you know how to wail here. That's why it's harder under the water. Yummy, lucky, down in the muddy, under the sea.
Didn't you? Didn't you?
16 years old, I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules.
Just listen.
I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Who cares? No big deal. I want more.
Simple. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
Well, without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor, unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor, unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor, unfortunate soul. Beluga, Safruga, come winds of the sea. The rhinoceros, Glossinus, and Max Laryngitis, the vulture to me. Now sing. Keep singing!
She really does love him, doesn't she, Sebastian?
Hmm.
It's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.